As the party of Nancy Pelosi, Ilhan Omar, Rashida Tlaib, and Tom O'Halloran kneel to the violent extremists, as our cities burn, as small businesses around the nation are looted and destroyed, as our law enforcement officers are gunned down, Tom O'Halloran and his Democrats in Congress sit back and literally cheer them on. As violent protests erupted around Arizona, O'Halloran's co-sponsored a bill to defund our police. Tom O'Halloran isn't fighting for you. He's fighting for an extremist group that continues to ignite violence across the nation. Tiffany Shedd is running for Congress, and she puts the safety of our community first. She will work with law enforcement and keep them funded to protect the lives of Arizonans. On November 3rd, vote to stand with our police. Vote for Tiffany Shedd for Congress. American Liberty Fund is responsible for the content of this advertisement.